What's up, guys? It's Splash here. And lately, you may know that if you don't watch, you know, like my videos, I've been a little sturdy. That is because I'm a little bit sick. But there is something going on between Goldbranks. If you don't know who Goldbrank is, he is basically a guy who is like going to YouTubers and saying that their pranks are fake. So, yeah. Just go check him out, Goldbranks TV, and he actually got this morning, or yesterday, he went to Jesse Wellers, if you don't know him, sorry about the noise at the background. Jesse Wellers is basically the guy from Prank versus Prank, and yeah, he got there and confronted Jesse that his pranks were fake, and Jesse was not good at that, so he got a little bit mad. And today, actually, he got to meet Fatelli YCT, yes, Fatelli TV, and he actually punches Goldbranks TV. So if you get up on Skillshare's channel, you can see where he actually punched Goldbranks TV, and yeah, Fatelli TV just punched. He just punched Goldbranks TV. I don't know why, but he decided just to like punch them. Don't know reason why he decided to punch them, but you know, Kelly and Jesse Wellers, they are saying that their pranks are real and stuff. They're claiming that their pranks are real, and Goldbranks is actually a guy, and then he just went up to Jesse Wellers from Practice Prank, and he confronted him that his pranks are fake. So yeah, Jesse wasn't that great with it, so he was getting mad, but he didn't punch Goldbranks. But like Fatelli, he is the guy who punched Goldbranks, and if you go and watch it on Skillshare's channel, you can see where he actually punched his Gold. Like, he actually punched Goldbranks TV. I don't know why, but he just punched Goldbranks TV. So yeah, that's a little bit weird, because you know, I know them as, you know, like, how should I say, Fatelli is not that guy. Like, I didn't expect that from him, but yeah, he just punched Goldbranks, and yeah. The next question is about Roman Atwood. If you didn't know, Roman Atwood is a YouTuber or big prankster, and you know, he has a GTR, but his GTR, he didn't actually buy it. He got it for free from Nissan for doing the ball pit prank at his home. So then they offered him a free Nissan GTR. So yes, that's pretty cool. And Roman Atwood, he was a little bit little, and like, he was diagnosed with some of like a little, he was sick or something, and he had like 9% of dying and 10% of living, but he survived it, which is good. And yeah, and the reason why I think it was a little bit of gas or something that got in his nose, and he was diagnosed with something, and he had 90% of death. Yes, he had 90% of dying, which is a pretty, like, it's a pretty damn story, but he survived it, which is good. So Roman is a good guy. He's not that bad, and yeah, he is just a good guy. So yeah, I just want to give a shout out to Ishu Gaming. He's a pretty good friend of mine, of me, actually. And yeah, just go subscribe to him. And yeah, so yeah. And something too, if you don't know Ricegum yet, like from the fight for Fuji 2, but now we're not going to talk about a fight. Today we're going to talk about Ricegum, yes, leaked Tanner Fox, his DMs. If you don't know who Tanner Fox is, he is basically a big YouTuber or a Squeeter guy, and he is now 16 years old with a GTR. Yes, he has a GTR. And Ricegum actually leaked leaked it, his like DMs on Instagram, and that got him like a little fight. So, but the problem is solved now. I don't know how it got further, but I guess it got pretty good. But if you didn't saw that, how do you say it? Like, Tana Fox didn't really make a video about it, but there is a video of them. So yeah. So yeah, I just don't know how that happened. So yeah. So yeah, guys. If you like today's fashion video, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. And by the way, I want to change my channel a little bit. I don't only want to do like fashion videos. I just wanted to do like Minecraft other videos, not only fashion videos like scares, but you know, other videos. I wanted to do other videos too. So yeah, go check the video on Scares' channel of Vitaly slapping gold pranks. Go check it on gold pranks. His video. So go check it. So yeah, just subscribe to my channel, subscribe to Ish Gaming's channel, and yeah, just leave a like, leave a comment if you're good with me changing my channel into just a normal channel, and then my fashions, and that it's not gonna be a fashion channel anymore. Like, it's still going to be a fashion channel, but not so, like, so much. It's just gonna be a little bit of a fashion, but not that much. So yeah, just leave a like, just subscribe, just feel free to subscribe on the channel. Leave a comment if you're good for my channel is going to change. So yeah, just leave a like, leave a comment, and yeah, just you must just write yes for it's a good, you know, and for no, for no, no, it's not going to go that far. So yeah, you just have to leave a like, comment, and I'll see you guys on tomorrow's video. Peace.